Welcome back, everyone. We're picking up where we last left off. This guy supposedly killed Trishka like a butthole, but hopefully he did not, because right now she's my favorite character. She reminds me a lot of Anya, and if you guys play the Gears of War series, you guys know who I'm talking about.
Gamma radiation, the cause of the mutations on world.
Do I look like a fucking tour guide? Them slanty devil eyes of yours don't see so good, huh?
Another racial slur and I will hurl you into that storm.
Ah. Weak bluff, you prancing geisha.
I have no comment for what that man just said. Oh my god. Wow, that was pretty racist, my guy. Right, place the right weapon. Don't. Exactly, don't. I can't even buy ammo. All right, let's. Not enough. Yo, bruh. All right, let's get this show on the road. Anything behind us before we start? Hopefully Trishka isn't gone for forever. Again, she is my favorite character. It would suck to know that her character was lost this far into the game. Yo, if you guys played Gears of War back in the day, leave a comment down below. I want to know how many people play Gears of War. Cause that game influenced me, man. Tell me what friendship is. Oh, hello. Oh, wow.
Can't shoot through that armor.
What? Trish, did you come back from the grave? Trishka can't shoot through that armor. I'm sure I can use it. Hey, shotgun. Sorry, I lost. This is the second time in this game that audio clip has played. So I'm assuming Trishka isn't gonna die anytime soon. Oh.
Responsible to build a city amid these storms.
Radiation filters were destroyed during the workers' revolt. Bunch of pinko commie socialist queers felt they weren't being treated fairly. Day later,
wow.
The entire fucking joint's wrecked.
I do not condone this guy's words. I find the mutter disgusting myself. Oh, Jesus. Why do I do this to myself? I know what's going to happen, and it makes it worse for me. What is this? Duke? Hello? What the heck? Hello? Oh, look at this little Duke guy. Oh, look at him. I want it. Oh, well. Thanks, man. All right, let's go through this.
Radiation leaking through the cracks.
Two little babies back in Papa's care. Don't you fret. Daddy'll get you out of this scary place.
Right now, I'm torn between getting off this rock and stomping your brains out. Keep yammering. That choice gets a lot easier to make.
Ishii here is highly motivated towards survival. You go ahead, take a poke at me, and we'll find out where his true loyalty lies.
Good. Could. Technically, nothing's stopping me, sir. So I could. Actually, I kind of don't want this gun. Give me that. Oh, baby, you're back. Back in Papa's hands. Yeah, skulls. I am highly trained in the art of not giving a shit. Ooh, that was a good shot for me. Burning. Here, dude. Only one more pull. I made this sucker count. I made that sucker count.
Choice. Roll the dice.
Take the elevator down to the garage.
I mean, okay, man, but just letting you know, I feel like Serrano's using us for a higher purpose. There's something that he's not telling us. But that's just me. That's just a space dandy, boys. Alright, picked up all the weapons. Let's go.
Oh, great.
Oh, hello. Well, I died. That guy wasn't dead. Come on. Okay.
Scan the area. Located a makeshift entrance to the underground.
Oh, great. No other choice. Roll the dice.
Take the elevator down to the garage.
Yeah. Down the garage. Got it. Move out of my way, Ishii. God dang. God dang, boy. Got that out of the way. Oh, that didn't get me. We got each other. Papa, how you do it? I haven't tactical reloaded yet.
That just another name for slaves?
Slaves? Ha! Bunch of convicts and reprobates given a second chance. They ran the city, down in the tunnels, in exchange for a shorter sentence. This here is what you get when you show a bit of leniency to fuck-offs.
So they filled the underside of the city with convicts. Brilliant.
Ain't nothing here.
It's down the way.
Found it.
You want a trophy? Get in gear. We're about to march headlong into the shit.
Alright, boys. Is she? Oh, God.
The dirt pen, shitheads.
Damn. You weren't kidding. Big enough for 1,000 inmates.
28,000, to be precise.
So what's with the toxic waste?
Byproduct of the city's gamma filters. Officials stored it down here while they dug up the hills for a place to bury it.
Mean shit in those hills.
Yeah, well, the yard birds were getting sick, dying, mutating, and what have you. So, the goofball, miscreant ball tuggers decide to rise up and demolish the gamma filters. No more filters, no more waste.
Nothing to protect from the storms.
Convicts didn't think that far ahead.
I mean, yeah?
What remains down here?
Guess?
Ooh, big-tittied blowjob models with yellow fever. The fuck do I know?
No sudden movement. This rickety old piece of shit is about to...
Oh!
Damn! Motherfuck!
The stream! Highly radioactive!
You gonna sit here douching in it, or move your asses?
Hold. Hold your breath.
Oh, Jesus, I've been drunk enough. Come on, we can do this.
The worst time to show up.
Got one. Got two. One.
Good to be back in the shit.
Jesus. I was cancer.
You see that?
I am not picking up anything.
Oh, that's this is great. This is wonderful. This is everything that we wanted, you know.
Shit. Could use some fucking help.
General, this way. Follow me.
Oh, great. What are you doing? Hey. Come on. What are you waiting for?
Thank you.
That takes care of that, boy. That took care of that, boy. Okay, well. Out of here. Wrong weapon. That's a mighty fine wrong weapon. All right. Yo! Let's get this bread. Oh, there's one up there. Oh, this is not gonna go well. I know it ain't.
There's a scaffolding on the other side. Come on.
Yo.
That dude's been a pain in my ass since I got here. Saving him just doesn't feel right.
You could have killed him. You had opportunities.
Gotta get you out of here, kid. We're short on time.
Those many years ago, after we discovered the truth about Serrano, we could have disappeared into the outer quads, hidden and been safe.
Well, I wasn't here for the run like cowards part, but that doesn't mean I don't want to shit down that guy's neck.
I don't think you do. Your thirst to murder Serrano for his crimes was never about revenge. It was a righteous mission to avenge the many innocents he used us to kill. Led us on a quest for atonement, a chance to reclaim our souls. I always knew I would likely die for this pursuit.
You give me too much credit.
No matter what happens, no matter what I say as I lose possession of my mind, know this. You are my brother. I followed you of free will, and I do not hold you accountable.
You remember Novak, from the flashback? Well, that kid was Trishka. Captain Dickshit got her after all.
I had no idea.
Yeah, well, we're gonna get to the junction. But the moment we clear this hole,
we'll scalp that motherfucker.
Dude, that was a heartfelt moment from the freaking Robot Man himself.
Freeze! Up above us! Taking cover!
Okay. One bullet? Thank you, I guess. Right? What's happening to the right? Oh, ammo. Hey, as I was saying before, that was a heartfelt moment from Mr. Robot himself. You know, maybe we all need that in our lives. Some of us will probably never get it, but you know, it's okay. Sometimes you just gotta tell the loved one that you love them, you know? That's what really matters. Oh, dude, this is like bullet time I wanted. Oh! You guys ever seen the movie Wanted? And Jolie and the guy who plays Professor X. Good movie. Anyway, yeah, it's a good movie. You guys should watch it. I think he even has Michael Fassbender in it. I'm probably wrong.
You're
but
safe, sweetie. You can come out of your piss-soaked corner.
Always let underlings take care of the shit mopping.
You're an inspiration for birth control.
Come on, tunnel up ahead.
At least someone gets me on this planet. Toxic goo everywhere. Guess we know what twisted these inmates up.
You don't know shit all. You're killing up Confederate citizens, boy. Tourists who missed the evac ships came down here to hide from the rampaging prisoners topside.
Oh, Jesus.
Might have been some kindly school teacher. Mother of three, you just got it.
You should learn to better hide the elation in your voice.
Ooh, I don't trust this. What is it? What? Alright. Let's check this out, men. No enemies so far in the vicinity. Coast is clear for now. Don't know how long that will be, sir. Ooh, ammo. Remember, when you're running, look everywhere. Oh, should have saw that coming. Should have saw that coming. Come on. Oh, okay. No, it's fine. Probably should have waited. Come on. Thank you.
Ballsy, come on up.
Ooh.
Hey, they're not interested in us.
They are terrified.
Gray's dear mother must be nearby, handing out mouth jobs.
Look at that
oh,
shit,
no.
Burning through rock.
Mutates, full of radioactive hemolymph.
Stay close.
I know it. Oh, these are like the monkeys, dude. If you play Gears of War 1, dude, you know what I'm talking about, dude. Or any Gears of War game, you know what I'm talking about. I forgot what they're called. Oh, and this is like the flood from Halo. Oh, no. I mean, a shotgun took care of the flood in Halo. Imagine freaking Halo coming out for the Switch.
That. Some manner of migration.
Bad juju. Got my keister in a pucker.
Oh, never a good sign.
There, that lift is operational.
We're gonna eat doo doo. No doo doo. Come on.
Oh, cause. They're gonna melt the fucking turbine.
You call that shooting? You even aiming?
We cannot afford mistakes.
You missed.
Ears are half rotted.
Focus your fire, you live dick pack.
Spit.
Oh snap, I'm not even talking, I'm just like focusing. Oh god, this is taking a lot of my focus. I really don't want to do this over again. But I feel like I'm gonna. This is gonna be the one part. One part where I have to do again, and I don't want to do it again.
Too many to hold off.
That chamber is gated. Get inside!
Oh, we did a good job. Jesus. Made it though. Close.
That wasn't shit. Hate to see you shiver your way through a real fight.
You're trying too hard, General. Just relax. Let the overcompensation come naturally.
I mean, he's right. At least for that fight, I didn't use enough of my ammo, or at least a lot of my ammo. To the circus. Oh wow.
Look at her! Look what you treasonous sons of whores done to my baby!
Clock is ticking. We need to get down there. That crane steel line will hold us.
I mean, you're right. Though, what's all this? All right, let's go down, boys.
Come on, you shit whistlers. My baby's up this a ways.
What kind of club are we running?
Been fucked in the face. We get in and shut her down soon, or
everyone's dead. Yeah, we got it.
Yeah, reckon my crew's already dead. Dead on account of Grayson Hunt. You can add mass murder to your rap sheet now, Hunt.
I could, I guess.
Ulysses had over 700 souls on board. Here they lie.
Give it a rest, Serrano.
These are human beings you've killed, Gray. They had families, people counting on them. How much pain you reckon you just spread across the universe?
I'd say we've both done our fair share.
But we ain't talking about me.
Enough!
I'm eating. Some mangled and voided. Burnouts are here.
Like at you, here we go.
I've mapped the area. There is only one route through. Follow me.
Man, that guy
over there, Hunt. Pondering them bodies, I reckon.
About to ponder one more.
Oh, dude, you guys don't scare me anymore. Like, I guess we do that. Yeah. I just kick these guys. Oh, and that is it, my boys. Thank you guys for watching this episode. Catch you guys in the next one. We're so close to finishing this. Anyway, guys, follow me on my social media. And remember, stay awesome. Bye, guys.